43, verse 1 says, "Don't be afraid, I've redeemed you. I've called you by name, you're mine." When you go through the deep waters, they will not overwhelm you. You will not drown. And when you go through the fire of oppression, you will not be burned up. The flames will not consume you. For I am the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Savior. There is no storm that you may be facing tonight that's too big that God cannot calm. Maybe a storm in your business, a storm in your marriage, a storm in your family, a storm of disease in your body. Nothing is too difficult for him. Hear these words from the Savior tonight. Peace be still. Whatever storm you're facing tonight, peace be still. Because when the oceans rise and the thunders roar, I will soar with you above.
Song.